CIF Division I Regionals, two undefeated teams going at it. Grant Pacers take on the Folsom Bulldogs. And we'll pick things up early in the second, Folsom up 3-0. And the Bulldogs' prolific passer, Jake Browning, with a pearl to Cole Thompson. Folsom extends their lead 10-0. Bulldogs' next possession, Browning showed off the touch. Now it's time for the gun. Hits Jake Jeffrey in stride for a 20-yard pickup. And that would set up the Bulldogs for some trickery. Hand off to Josiah DeGuerra, looking to pass. And who does he find? The Jake of all trades. Wide open is Browning. Folsom up 17-0. Grant needs a response here. Pacers trying out the screen game, but Bailey Lalauge sniffs it out and takes it back for six. After the PAT, Folsom has their lead to 24-0. Closing minute of the half, Browning rolling out to his right and throws across his body, but Tennille Martin brings down the floater. Pacers would try to make something happen on the last second of the quarter. Donovan being chased out of the pocket and he'll throw it away, but it's later called for intentional grounding in the end zone. I don't know about that, but the officials rule a safety. Folsom enters the half up 26-0. Opening kickoff for the second half, and it is not what the doctor ordered. Edward Brooks can't handle it. Folsom would recover. And instantly, the Bulldogs would take advantage. Lalauge from 8 yards out. Folsom running away with this one, 33-0. And the action just keeps on coming. Browning to his top dog, Thompson. Hauls it in the second TD of the night to go along with his 92 yards on 4 catches. Folsom dominating 39-0. But we gotta give some love to the Pacers for continuing to fight in the fourth. Brown to Arian Huff for a 48-yard touchdown connection, but it was too little too late. Folsom would go on to win 52-21. The Bulldogs punch in their ticket to the state championship, where they will take on Oceanside next week. After the game, I caught up with Cole Thompson.
15 games, 15 running clocks, and that's a pretty good stat.
Right.
I've been playing with these guys my whole life. This is my 10th year of football. And to see it all come together, you know, my last year, it's pretty amazing. Yeah. I mean, we got a great group of guys, and you can count on them. You're not the only guy, you know. Everyone's just pushing you. They're all just as good as you, if not better. Mm-hmm. So it's just been a blessing to be part of that.